placing two needles besides the plants does not help the plants with iron deficiency. It's an old gardener's myth that placing two needles beside the plants or adding rusted iron nails in your soil will help plants absorb more iron and will provide more iron to your plants. Nothing could be far from the truth. Scientifically speaking, plants absorb iron in the form of ions that are dissolved in water and in the soil. Iron provided by nails is iron oxide, which is insoluble in water and it is not available for plants to absorb. So it's not going to help the plants no matter how many nails you add to your garden. If the leaves of your plants are turning yellow or you're seeing those white webs on the leaves of your plants, most likely the cause of the problem is the iron deficiency in your plants. And the solution is chelated iron, whether in the granular or powdered form or in the liquid form. And I have a separate video on how to cure yellowing of leaves and how to treat iron deficiency in your plants. The link is in the description. However, the purpose of this video is those nails. And let's get to it. One of the problems with plants, out of thousands of problems with plants, is that they're cutworms, insects, and other pests that will actually chew on the stem of the plants, which will expose the stem to the air or to the soil or completely break the stem and cause the plant to die. So some videos on YouTube recommend placing nails beside your plants, and they state that placing two nails beside your plants will protect your plants from cutworms and other insects. However, you really don't need nails to achieve this. Sure, you can add two nails beside your plants to protect your plants and also support your plants. However, you can do the same with a wooden dowel or a wooden stick. It will serve the same purpose. Be careful about using nails in your garden. A cut by nail can cause tetanus, especially a rusted nail in your garden. So make sure you know where the nails are placed in your garden and also be up to date on the tetanus shot or completely avoid using nails in your garden. A lot of channels advocate using nails in the garden, but I wanted to be completely honest with you and also let you know about the risk of using such practices. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, hit the subscribe button and I'll see you in another video.